I'm among 30,000 employees who used to work for HP.
I was supposed to retire there.
Carly Fiorina changed all that.
Fiorina laid off 30,000 people.
And she'd shipped our jobs to China.
And India.
I had to pack my bags, and I was out the door that night.
We even had to train our replacements.
She didn't need 5 corporate jets.
$100 million for herself.
Fiorina never cared about our jobs, not then and not now.
I'm Barbara Boxer, and I approve this message.